So let's see the objectives of the program. So this has got multiple objectives and they aim to accomplish all of this. So basically the aim of this program is to provide quality education and enhancing learning outcome of students. It also tries to bridge the social and gender gaps. It aims to ensure equity, inclusion at all levels of school education, and minimum standards are ensured in schooling provisions. This program also tries to promote vocational education and related skill development. Also, as we have mentioned earlier, this program essentially supports the RT Act. So the right of children to free and compulsory education and related all the clauses and all the provisions are to be satisfied. And on an administration or a institutional level kind of development, it aims at strengthening and upgradation of SERTs and DIETs